Good morning, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about NEET PG 2021 important one-liners. This is part 23rd. Commonest site of urethral cancer in male is bulbomembranous. Cyclizine is a mechanism of action. Histamine H1 receptor antagonist. Not a hepatotoxic AKT, that is ethambutol and streptomycin. These both are not hepatotoxic. Lapatinib is an inhibitor of kinase of ERBB1 and ERBB2 receptors. Okay. If young female on methotrexate wants a baby, your advice, she should stop methotrexate 3 months prior to trying for a baby. Patch test favors diagnosis of type 1 hypersensitivity. Psoriasis associated with antihypertensive is AC inhibitors, angiotensin receptor blocker, calcium channel blockers, and beta blockers. They are responsible for aggravation of psoriasis. Okay. Ramipril, most common side effect is dry cough. Lowest first pass metabolism seen with digoxin. Rifampicin is a hepatic enzyme inducer. Let's recap fast. Commonest site for urethral cancer in male is bulbomembranous. Cyclizine is H1 receptor antagonist, not a hepatotoxic, ethambutol and streptomycin. Lapatinib is ERBB1, ERBB2 receptors. If young female methotrexate wants a baby, she should stop methotrexate 3 months before. Patch test favor diagnosis type 1 hypersensitivity. Psoriasis with antihypertensive associated AC inhibitor, ARBs, calcium and beta blockers. Ramipril side effect is dry cough. Lowest first pass metabolism seen by digoxin. Rifampicin is a hepatic enzyme inducer. So guys, I already finished with this. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.